Ja, Peter vertelt even wat hij eigenlijk daar heeft.
But are these prescription-based medicine or?
We have OTC as well.
Okay.
Both kinds.
We have over-the-counter and also the RX. If like you have like
this much
hier kun je 56 medicijnen uithalen.
Dus door
middel simpel een code in te toetsen, dan komen ze eruit. Hé, wat is dit?
Voor mij kan je hier gewoon met een dokter of een nurse bellen. Dus zeg ik wil die. Dan kun je nog kiezen wie je hebben. Nou, die geeft me wel veel vertrouwen.
Oh ja. Dan kun je die gewoon bellen. Wauw. En dan de prijs. Het is gewoon een soort klein spiegeltje. Een mooi deviceje. Allemaal de verschillende dingen die we overal tegenkomen. De bloeddrukmeters. De saturations. Maar dit is wel weer een mooi vormgegeven. Het is ook heel licht. Ziet er niet duur uit. Ik ben benieuwd naar de kwaliteit. En daarachter zitten allemaal doktoren. Zitten gewoon daar te bellen met deze mensen. Ik ben benieuwd naar de ervaring, dat zou ik wel eens willen proberen. Dat doen ze dus wel aardig grootschalig hier, die telemedicine. En je kunt datzelfde natuurlijk ook doen met de app, WeDoctor app. En dan kun je dus bellen met de dokter en chatten met de dokter, een videoconferentie met de dokter. Dus via allerlei verschillende devices. Wat vind je er nou eigenlijk van dat patient-centric? Dat je overal gewoon een dokter kunt bereiken via je appje en via alle apparaten?
Nou, als de patiënt blij is, ben ik ook blij, hè?
Is dat zo? Ik dacht dat als de dokter blij is, is de patiënt blij. Maar andersom ook?
Andersom ook. Okay. Twee blije mensen.
Oké, de oplossing voor chronic patients. Elderly. Zeer professioneel opgezette demo. Hup, je gaat van de ene naar de andere. Naar dit. Dat doen ze voortdurend.
And if he cannot help you, he'll refer to a GP, a general practitioner, and then a specialist. This is for old people.
陈医生你好，这边我们总部这边有接待一个外国的访问团，然后想了解一下我们的服务的情况。I have a problem. Can I show my problem?
Yeah.
Yes. Sure. Can you hold this for a second?
Moet ik even een filmpje van je maken?
Ja. Hij wordt al gefilmd. Hij wordt al gefilmd.
Hoe heet onze vertaalster?
Weer de top.
Zo. Zo.
Vincent,
het gaat
hier.
Ja. Let's kijken, Vincent.
Ja.
Very
thick. 是肿吗？它有点，我感觉有点水肿。对。哦哦，好的，因为多久了？你帮我问一下。How long is it like? It's one week. Two weeks, maybe one two weeks. 一到两个星期。完了，就。嗯。是bursitis，daar hoef je niet meer vrouw niet voor te bellen。Dat doe ik voor niks. Even het is een bursitis.
Okay, he'll try to transfer you to a specialist.
Okay, yeah. Fine. Yes, please.
Moet ik nog steeds filmen?
Ja, maar die moet je even, even op pauze. Oké, ze gaat me even doorverwijzen naar een specialist. Oké.
Oké, goed.
Kwaliteit is echt fantastisch. Geluid is hartstikke goed, beeld is hartstikke goed. Zij kan me goed zien. En ik word nu doorverwezen naar de volgende. Oké, nu moet ik dus met de... En dit is een specialist?
Ja, is een specialist.
Specialist, yes. Dus dit ding kost ongeveer 5000 RMB, yeah. Dus ongeveer 600 euro.
Ja, yeah, like it's the basic
en dan betaal je 2000 RMB voor de annual fee, dus yeah. Dat is ongeveer 300 euro.
Yeah. Yeah.
Dus als ik op een gegeven moment hier toebel, dan deze dame die ik net had, die is gratis. Yeah. Maar nu gaat ze mij naar een dokter toe verwijzen. En dan betaal ik ongeveer 30 RMB, dus 5 euro, 4 euro yeah. Voor een gesprek. So how does this work? If I want to have a subscription for my parents like that, how do I basically sign up?
Seems like if you have want a prescription and you have to like sign a contract with the plan and you will see connect with our like application and the smart box and maybe like offline
drug store, and we can have like a broad connection over the country, and so you can well get a prescription.
Yeah, but if I have a parent and I say, okay, I want this device, how much do I pay for this device?
A device is for 5,000 Chinese yuan, RMB, yeah, okay. And the annual service fee is, if like it's the basic plan, it's like 2,000 each year, and yeah. But like you want to like plus or premium, yeah. Diamond, yeah. It depends on your need, yeah.
So from 2,000 to 10,000, depending on?
It depends on how much you want, it's going to be like 10,000.
But what is the top?
I don't know the top. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
But the minimum is 2,000.
Yeah. Minimum is 2,000.
Average 5,000 or 10,000.
Average is like, I think like the basic plan is okay. Yeah. Since you have like unlimited consultation with the healthcare manager, and you have like several times, you don't have to charge for the general practitioner or specialist. But like once you exceed this number for the GP and the specialist, you will get charged.
And if I talk to a doctor for 5 or 10 minutes, how much do I get charged per call?
Like for example, like call is like 20 to 30.
Okay.
Yeah.
And can the doctor also subscribe medicine?
I guess
recipe.
Like, I guess like maybe it depends on the situation. Since like they think you are fine, you just take the OTC drug. They will think like it's okay. You can
OTC
just,
is over the counter. Huh?
Yeah, over the counter. Yeah. If like they think like you're serious, maybe they will give you a suggestion. For example, you have to go to see a real doctor and do some further examination.
Yeah. And this is a this whole setup is an individual setup for a house.
Yeah.
And how many people are connected to WeDoctor in China?
We have like more than 200 million registered users. And
how many?
200 million.
200 million
registered users in our platform. And but like for this device, we have 200 million. 2 million. Like 2 million.
2 million of this device.
Yeah, 2 million okay. Of this device.
And the other, but you also can use an app, just an app on your phone, and you can use any kind of device.
Yeah.
It can be okay. And so, how many doctors are behind the scenes doing services?
We have like a team of we have a team and first like healthcare managers, then general practitioner and specialists. I guess like the number of doctors depends on how many users we have. It's like 2 million, we have like, I guess maybe 3,000 to 5,000 healthcare manager, and I don't know exactly numbers.
No,
number is changing, you know, it's depending on our demand.
Yeah, so 3,000 to 5,000 people who do the introduction, and doctors, how many doctors do you have?
How many doctors, I don't know exact number, but just, you know, like we can make sure within 3 minutes you can get to see the healthcare manager.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know if the number is changing.
Okay, but I've not been called back yet.
Yeah.
I'm still waiting for the doctor.
Yeah, it's like, you know, it's probably the doctor is busy, and since like it's all like top tier hospital from
So total amount of people working in WeDoctor, how big is the company?
For the doctor side, we it's just like a part time job for WeDoctor, but like for our group, we have 3,000 employees.
Okay, and how old is the company?
As old, like 9 years.
9 years old, okay. And they're based here in...
Yeah, based here. It's headquarters here, and we have like other office in like Beijing, Shanghai, Guangzhou, and
Thank you very much. I'm waiting for the doctor. I want to be called back.
Still
waiting. Yes.
2 million. 2 million people have this at home?
Hello, 宋医师，然后我们这边总部这边有一个外国的访问团，然后刚刚就是问了一个问题，然后管理是帮我们转诊的那个其他的医生，但是我们医生一直都没有转诊到，你能不能帮忙解决一下？
好的，请问是哪方面的问题？It's like his head，然后他这个手可能有一点肿胀，然后大概是1到2个星期，然后他也不痛，能不能给一点明确的建议，不要转诊？这个不痛，肿胀里面是一个硬块，是很硬的一个硬块吗？
It's soft，很软，很软。 Whether it's like this is like soft or hard?
It's soft,
yes,
very
soft. 这个很软，很软。很软，已经好长时间了，是吗？对，1到2个礼拜。
1到2个礼拜，这个是线下医院没有做过检查吗？
Have you got diagnosis with like offline?
What?
Have you get it?
No, this is first time.
没有做过检查，这是第一次。
I've not seen a doctor.
Okay, I got it. Okay, since like she can touch with this problem, and so since like it's a skin problem, it depends on your like touch and other ways of examination. So
I need to go to a doctor.
Yeah, you need to go to a doctor.
Okay.
Yeah,
I will go to a doctor. Chichi.
Okay, 你觉得严重吗？
觉得如果要观察的，如果这两周内它有在逐渐长大，一定要尽快去看的。Okay,
if like this one is become bigger and bigger within 1 or 2 weeks, you have to see a doctor right away. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay.
If like it's get smaller, it's, maybe. It's
uh-huh. Okay. Thank you for the advice. Thank you.
Good. 他说谢谢。
Okay. All right. Thank you very much.
就可以了。谢谢。
Okay. All right.
Okay.
So this was a good advice, and if I would have to pay for this, if it's included with the plan, I don't have to pay. But if I have to pay for how much would a subscription like this, a consultation like this, be?
Like if you, it depends on your plan.
Yeah.
Since you have like good plan, and you don't have charge for the GP and specialist, of course. Maybe a specific number each year, but like if you exceed the number, and maybe like you have to for GP, it means like 20 to 30.
Yeah,
each
20 to 30 RMB.
Yeah, RMB each.
Okay,
each visit.
Good. Yeah. So this is very handy. I want it at home.
Have like you can see the medical device here.
Yeah, so this is all connected in the ambulance.
It's for neuron and the ECG and the ultrasound and for blood pressure. And you can see here it's inside the vehicle.
Uh-huh.
You can see like it's for test for your ID.
Yeah.
And it's like printer.
And this can come to you. And this is the service for the hospital, or
it's
is this for?
It's not service for the hospital. You know, in China there will be like 900 million. Individuals lives in rural area, so they are far from the city. So if they want to see a doctor, it's very hard to. It will cost like maybe 1 or 2 days to see a doctor.
Oh yeah.
So like if you have these medical touring vehicles,
you can basically. You don't have to have a doctor inside.
We have doctor inside.
You have doctor inside.
Yeah, it's incredible. Okay.
But it is also connected with video conference if you want to talk to specialists.
Yeah.
Okay, and what kind of devices are here?
Devices
these are in the. These are in the.
This one is for like blood analyzer, and it's for urine. It's for ultrasound.
Ultrasound. Yeah.
Yeah, it's ECG.
ECG,
and it's for blood pressure.
Yeah. And okay, and this kind of stuff. And this is provided by you or is it by a third party?
It's provided by us, and we provide these medical vehicles to the government. Since you know, like in China, we have like a national medical insurance system, and the payer typically it's medical insurance bureau, and it's almost the Chinese government.
Yeah.
So we provided these vehicles
completely integrated with the service and the doctor.
Yeah.
And you get paid per month.
Yeah.
So you charge per month.
It's a total package.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. We call it like healthcare alliance, and we connect to first pharmaceutical, medical device, medical insurance, medical service, all together. We provide the whole solution to the government.
Okay, but does the government operate, or do you operate it for the government?
Since like typically, like the doctor is a local doctor, and we operate the vehicle, we collaborate together.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, and how much would a vehicle like this be per month, including service?
Like, is it I don't know exactly the numbers.
No, but indication, is it 50,000 RMB per month or 100,000?
No, we just charge for the total package.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How much would that be per month or per year?
I don't know exactly how much we charge for the medical vehicle, but since our solution is so huge, we provide a solution to a city. So it's very hard to see whether the operation.
It's maybe 50 of these vehicles.
Yeah. Typically, you know, like one city in China, we have like 5 million individuals. So it's very hard to see whether this small service, we charge how much. Yeah.
How many of those vehicles do you have?
Typically, like, we have like.
Oh, here. Yeah. That's a good question. We have a dashboard, of course, for that.
Yeah, it's a province called Henan Province, and it's all the data. it's for the government site.
Oh yeah, for the government they have a dashboard. And yeah, what do I see here? What do I see here?
It's for children.
Children.
It's for children and children. It's just disabled and disabled. It's for poor. Yeah. And it's for like middle class. And yeah, it's like this time like may have like chronic disease.
Uh-huh.
And it's like they maybe want to give a birth or something.
Birth. Yeah. Okay. I can see the numbers there, and I can see that per province. I can say click on provinces, and I can see everything how that works. What do I see here?
It's like the all-in-one machine cover rate. It's the all-in-one machine.
Recover rate.
Yeah.
Well, it's recover rate of what?
All-in-one machine. You can see like it's a healthcare record system.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's the number. And it's
And what do I see here?
It's just like a healthcare record. It's you can see like we have like after almost 500 million. It's 5 million. Sorry.
5 million. Okay. 5 million people are here.
Yeah.
Managed here in all kinds of different categories. And that what is that?
That's for like it's a different age group.
Age group. See, okay. Yeah. Of course.
Two to six. Yeah. 6 to 18. 18 to 25.
And it's 10,000, right?
Yeah.
So it's 10,000. So it's 670,000 people. Yeah. Okay. So. Yeah, it's really, you think in 10,000.
You can see like it's like 25% is male and it's female. Yeah.
And what is this graph?
This graph means like how many services we provide each day since like it's still...
Oh yeah. It's early day.
It's early day. So yes. And we typically update 2 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you can see it's...
Wonderful.
It's 10 o'clock. So they update the...
And what is this dashboard? What is this?
This is like for a county. It's for a city and it's for county. It's more a town and it's
town.
A small area.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So all these dashboards are provided.
Upstairs.
So this is a nice example of WeDoctor HMO, the health management organization. And these are the numbers. They have 2,700 top tier hospitals, 29,000 doctors. 7,500 connected companies who are basically providing medical devices and all kinds of people.
We have to go, Harry.
Yeah. Okay, then we have all the pharmaceuticals.
Pharmaceutical exchange center, and it's a monitor for medical insurance.
All the insurance.
And it's for like the traditional Chinese medicine, artificial intelligence software.
Artificial intelligence. Analysis.
It's our like international medical center with
internationals with together
MIT.
With Harvard. Yep.
Yeah, University
Fantastic.
Of Singapore, and it's for like cloud hospital information. System.
Cloud information or hospital information
it's
system
like
as a cloud service.
Artificial intelligence.
Yeah, the cloud service. So. Lekker geluid hier. Iedereen zit hier gewoon te genieten. Goed, er werken dus hier 3000 mensen in dit, bij WeDoctor. 200 miljoen mensen zijn connected en 2 miljoen mensen hebben zo'n device.